Good morning, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do my morning routine, guys. My forehead looks so dark. So today I'm gonna be doing my morning routine, you guys. And I'm so freaking tired, and my eyelashes, guys, are so messed up. So I actually, if we're being realistic here, I only have 20 minutes plus like 10, so I have like 30 minutes to get ready. And I don't know if I'm gonna have time to redo my lashes, but we're gonna try. And we're gonna have to be in a rush if I do try. So I'm gonna take my lashes off. I'm scared, because I don't know if I have time. I don't even have the oil down here. Girl, I look so bald. But, okay guys, so I took my lashes off. And that's how they look. And now I'm gonna try to clean them with this one serum that I have down here. But I don't know if it's gonna work because it's not the serum that like I need. So it's kind of, we're just kind of like testing it out. But I have to do this fast because I have to get ready. Okay. I wonder if Vaseline, guys, do you think Vaseline will clean it out? I don't think so, but we can try. At this point, we're like experiencing, if that makes sense. Okay guys, so I just finished with taking all like the stuff off my eyelash and all of that. So now I'm gonna do my makeup, and then after my makeup, I'll do my eyelashes, but I have to go upstairs to do them, guys. So the first thing that I do is, guys, I ran out of primer, so I don't have primer at the moment. So I'm kinda just like, yeah, just doing my makeup routine without primer, guys. But the first thing I do is put on the Fit Me foundation, guys. So I'm gonna do that. Why am I doing this like it's a makeup routine? Guys, I put everything on my gua sha so I can like blend it, if that makes sense. Oh, okay. Guys, I'm so tired. I wonder, should I do a school video today too? Because I haven't did one of those in a while. And then I have practice today, so I could just do like a school video and a practice video like all together, you know? Because I know you guys like are gonna wanna see another part of my concert practice, because you guys didn't really get to see much last time. So yeah guys, and this time I don't know if I told you guys, but I added girls to my surprise dance, so my friends are also in it. So we have like a couple new people that I want to introduce to you guys. So yeah, that would be pretty. This DJ stuff is so freaking stressful, guys. Like, you guys don't understand how stressful this is. Like, for example, last night, my Ginta group actually got in, like, an argument. And two people left the group. And it was just, yeah. Okay guys, so I just got done doing my foundation. I look like a crazy lady in this lighting. But I just got done doing my foundation, and now I'm going to do the rest of my face. But I will see you guys in a bit because I don't want to record my whole makeup routine for you guys because this is like a morning routine, not a makeup routine video. So I will see you guys in a bit. I got done doing my makeup and this is my, sorry, my room is a little bit messy. Here, I'll put it in a different direction. This is what my makeup looks like. It's not horrible, but it's not the best that I've done. And this is my outfit, guys. Hold on, let me show you guys my outfit real quick. Oh, it's kind of sunny. So this is my outfit. So I just straightened my hair and then put you guys more down so you guys can actually see though. And then I'm wearing this spider hoodie with these black shorts. And yeah, that's the whole outfit. I'm probably just gonna wear my black Yeezy slides. I don't know where they're at though. I'm gonna have to find them. But that's the outfit, guys. That's a little morning routine. Get ready with me for school. Video. I didn't really do as much as I planned. Like, I was gonna like brush my teeth and stuff, but I actually brushed my teeth before I got on the video. I can promise you guys, I swear on everything I love that I brushed my teeth before the video. So guys, yeah, pretty much my get ready with me. I have to leave in a bit. It's currently like 7:15 and I have to leave in 5 minutes. So I will see you guys in, well, not in a bit, but I'll see you guys on my next video. Peace out. I love you guys. See you guys later.